So he's going to uppercut, but he's going to follow up. So if he follows up from here, I can always roll. The good thing is if he moves too quickly, because I'm inside the pocket, I can cover. My hand's already to that side. As he punches, you roll, and you can hit people and strike if he doesn't follow up. But if he is following up, you're rolling, covering, and then unwinding, hitting some more, keeping the pressure on the guy. Thanks for watching.